Professor Seth, Professor Nenad Pavlovic, Dean of Mechanical Engineering, Faculty, University of Niš, will greet you, please.
Distinguished Professor Todorovic, ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, dear students, more than half a century of tradition, high standards in the education of generation of students, modernly equipped classrooms, professional teaching and associate staff, their references and recognizability. These are the reasons why the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering of the University of Niš is one of the leaders in the field of engineering sciences and technology in the second decade of the 21st century, and not only on the territory of the Republic of Serbia, but also on the territory of the Western Balkans. The knowledge has become the number one factor in industrial manufacturing in this century. This year, the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering in Niš celebrates its 57th anniversary. The Department of Mechanical Engineering of the Faculty of Engineering in Niš was founded on the 18th of May, 1960, and it developed into the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering of the University of Niš in 1971. The Faculty of Mechanical Engineering grew intensely, thus becoming one of the most renowned scientific and educational institutions in the country. The mission of the faculty is to organize and conduct academic study programs and to develop and implement scientific and professional work in the field of engineering sciences and technology. Its vision is to be recognizable in the European and global academic environment in the areas of mechanical engineering and engineering management. Currently, 100 teachers and associates, 8 expert associates employed as younger researchers working on national projects, 45 non-teaching workers, as well as numerous teachers and associates from other faculties and from the industry are working hard every day to accomplish the mission and vision of the faculty. The Faculty of Mechanical Engineering in Niš is accredited in compliance with the law on higher education within the scientific and educational field of engineering sciences and technology. It conducts the academic studies of the first level, undergraduate academic studies which last for 4 years, within the study programs in mechanical engineering and engineering management. The second level, master academic studies which last for 1 year, within the studying programs in production and information technologies, energetics and process engineering, mechanical design, product development and engineering, mechatronics and control, traffic engineering, transport and logistics, and finally engineering management. The third level, doctoral academic studies, which last for 3 years within the studying program in mechanical engineering, for specialized scientific fields of energetics and process engineering, production, information technologies and management, mechatronics and system control, mechanical design, product development and engineering, and transport logistics, transport engineering and logistics, and finally applied mechanics. The constitutive parts of the faculty are departments and teaching laboratories as teaching and scientific units, Institute for Mechanical Engineering, Information System, Innovation Center for Development and Implication of Informational Technologies, Regional Center for Energy Efficiency, Training Center, District Heating System, and Sector for Human and Material Resources. In addition to being an educational institution, the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering in Niš is also a scientific research establishment. There are 10 international scientific research projects within FP7, Erasmus Plus, Horizon 2020, DAD, bilateral and cross-border programs, as well as 24 national scientific research projects in the field of basic researches, technological development and interdisciplinary researches being implemented at the faculty in this year. The participation of teachers and associates from the faculty in these projects is for utmost importance for their educational and research work as well as for their further careers. The Faculty of Mechanical Engineering in Niš educates the students in heating, ventilation, air conditioning and refrigeration related subjects for decades and continuously improves and modernizes the curriculums. The students gain the fundamentals when studying technical materials, thermodynamics and fluid mechanics. The subjects such as thermal plants, heating and refrigeration, introduce them to the world of HVAC and DAR applications. Deeper insight into more complex system and calculation procedures is obtained later during the courses such as air conditioning, district heating, natural gas supply systems, cogeneration, refrigeration system, and so on. Some students of engineering management who take courses related to energy management are also involved in HVAC&R to a certain extent. Members of our staff collaborate with American Society of Heating, Refrigerating and Air Conditioning Engineers, who is a leading global professional society in the HVAC&R field for many years. This cooperation resulted with the establishment of the University of Niš, ASHRAE student branch. This branch is established in 2012, and the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering in Niš and our professor, Bratislav Blagojević, became the student branch advisor. The main objectives of the ASHRAE student branch in Niš are to promote individual contacts among scholars and personnel, to provide opportunities for staff and exchange in order to promote links in teaching and research activities, to provide opportunities for student exchange in order to promote undergraduate as well as postgraduate learning and practices, to develop and to encourage joint researches, seminars, international conferences, workshops, with efforts in obtaining funding from external sources, to develop exchange of knowledge through reciprocating exchanges of journals, e-journals, academic materials, resources and services, to develop collaborative postgraduate distance learning programs, to develop academic staff development programs, to encourage any other activities that institutions and organizations agree to be of mutual interest and benefits. On this slide, you can see the pictures from the ceremony of the ASHRAE student branch establishment. Our guest, special guest, was Mr. Thomas Watson, at that time the president of ASHRAE. The representatives of the University of Niš and several faculties were also present. As the dean of the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering in Niš, I'm honored to greet all the participants of the Congress, especially students, and wish them a successful event. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you.